Midtown restaurant Loca Luna is being evicted after another shooting went down in the parking lot there. Dramatic video shows people running for cover as numerous shots are fired outside the restaurant on Sunday night. Police say one man was shot and taken to the hospital. Now, this isn't the first time police have been out there to Loca Luna. Back in October, a man was shot and killed at the restaurant.